Hi, this video is about Articulation in an orchestral tool Sine player. In the first part of the video, I'm going to show you how to set up a simple instrument which contains one part. In the second part of the video, I'm going to show you how to set up a complex instrument which contains of multiple parts. Let's dive straight in. Here, as an example, I'm going to use the string orchestra from Metropolis Arc 4. Let's drag it in and load the samples. And now we go to the articulation sets in Logic and we look for orchestra tools, the Sine version of Arc 4 and the string orchestra. And now we are all set. Once I play something, the right articulation is being chosen. Once I change the articulation to something else, but what about more complex instruments, like the Burling strings? Here, the violin one consists of five different instruments. And only all those five different instruments together give you the full variety of articulations you can choose from. This is where Articulation's combined articulation sets come into play. Let's check it out. First, I load all the samples I need. The longs and shorts. The ornaments. The dynamics. Repetitions. And the runs. The important bit when I load all those five different things is that they all sit on different MIDI channels. So the violins sit on MIDI channel 1, the ornaments on 2, etc. And this corresponds to the numbers here. The next thing you do is you go to your articulation sets again and choose orchestra tools, the Burling strings for Sine, the violins, and here the combined instrument. CB stands for combined. And now you're all set. You see the longs are on MIDI channel 1, whereas the tremolos are on MIDI channel 2. Thanks for watching and please subscribe to our channel. Bye bye.